It started out as a regular workday. As I was walking down the hallway, I was ambushed by two Chippewa women who asked, "Do you want to become a certified personal trainer and promote wellness here?" I immediately thought to myself, how can I promote wellness when I don't even practice it in my own life? I am too fluffy to be a personal trainer. They told me to think about it and get back to them because they had a grant to write. When I returned to my office, I saw photos of my brothers and sisters and my young nephews. I loved them so much, and I began asking myself, what kind of example am I setting? Am I walking my talk? I work in a place where there's health information everywhere, yet I neglect to look at it, let alone practice it. That was not the role model I wanted to be. I weighed 314 pounds and I was at risk for getting diabetes. In the spring of 2013, I decided to take a healthy risk. Even at my heaviest weight, I recruited a colleague to join me and we traveled to Arizona to become certified personal trainers so that we could come back and create a healthier workplace. I knew wellness had to begin with myself, so I started to watch my diet and increase my physical activity. I walked the Bloomsday race and I ran 2 5Ks with some of my friends and coworkers. I even completed 2 months of boot camp. As the weeks went by, I started to feel healthier and more confident in myself. I noticed that my stress levels were down and I had awesome energy. By this time, I felt ready to bring wellness to the workplace. I wanted my coworkers to feel better and reduce stress too. During the first week of August, Alex and I formed a high-intensity interval training program. We had an awesome turnout and always had a good time. We call ourselves the Wellness Warriors. I learned that positive change can happen in a supportive environment. Not only did I have support from family and friends at home, but now I have support from my coworkers. At Native Health, we know wellness happens individually, but also collectively with policy changes. Today, our worksite wellness program is focusing on providing healthier food options during lunch meetings, offering exercise classes, and removing sugary beverages from our vending machines. We have also started the Take the Stairs campaign and know that it will take each of us, one person at a time, one step at a time, to make healthier choices. Achieving personal and workplace wellness is hard to do, but very rewarding. One of the biggest things I learned is that wellness is a journey and not a destination. It takes commitment and support from family, friends, and yes, even coworkers.